Area coverage is more.
Yeah, so the problem is Brunei has provided 15 solutions.
It was seriously an interesting experience because, like, it's the first time I've joined this sort of meeting. Yeah, like, it was seriously like so many people are like talented and like, you know, speak their mind.
Like to argue, you know?
Yeah. But also, I'm here today, it was a bit sick under the weather, but so I'm here representing. But thank you all for this wonderful experience and thank our team soon for you know, organizing this event.
For contributing this pillar, great experience after all, and not to forget, I will keep on fighting for the city tomorrow.
Our group was very active and I really appreciate that everyone, even though we may have conflicting ideas, but everyone actually just put in the effort to debate and talk about it, because I think that it really, if we look at it in a broader aspect, it's not about whose idea is the winning, who's the losing, but what we're really focusing on is the humanitarian crisis around us. And so it's not about who wins, who loses, but yeah, it's extremely. We were trying to help them out. So, yeah, I just want to thank everyone for doing the hard work and putting in the effort and everything to really research and for this event. Yeah, it was a really big event. Thank you.